shit. Let's take this town. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun. Well, actually, what's the range on that thing? Less than that.
Take that side.
Nice one. Okay, with fire superiority, push up. How much damage do you have? Loads! Well, that solved that problem. Stop shooting there, please. You're hitting me. Behind that house, engage those guys over there. Or, you know, do that. Out of ammo, balls. Okay, that's not good. Because there's nothing we can do about that. Especially because he is out of ammo. So I need to grab you two. And let's boogie. I don't really want to stimulate these guys to come out of here, but we might not have much choice. Good bloody job, well done. Okay, how far over here are these guys? Miles. But they might still get some crossfire going. I need to push my medic up to here. Oh, hello, what's that from? Are they dead? They're dead. Okay, let's go. So in that case, let's leave them alone. Let's come back, grab you with him. Let's come back over here, grab you with him, come back over here. And we'll get you resupplied and medicked. And because you have no ammo, let's load you up in there. Let's load him up in there as well. You guys push up through here. And we'll take these guys up the left flank and then have the railway supporting fire. And that's supporting from the street, and that should be good to go. Now, granted, if this was an actual mission, all of the Russians, or are we fighting? No, we're fighting Germans. All of the Germans would have already pushed in and taken me out. But it's a video game, so we get a little bit of leeway. This strategy would not work IRL. It really would not work IRL. I almost guarantee it. Granted, I'm not a military commander. I have no real-life military experience, but Yeah, from what I do know, it's probably not luck. That's gonna take you ages. Just jump in. No. Put the repair kits back in the vehicle. Now let's go. I don't want to move you up too far because of these guys, but we will move you up a decent amount of way. Right, let's boogie. This is a lot of infantry we have to deal with, guys. A lot of infantry. Oh, we can resupply. Right, in that case, I'm going to chuck him into there, chuck you out, and you go and resupply. Because I'd rather have an MG. No, need the... Thank you. Go and resupply. Can you jump in there? I'd rather have an MG than a rifleman. Unless you are, yes, you are able to resupply. I was concerned that you wouldn't because it's German ammunition and not Russian. How many discs are you going to get? Quite a few. That's all you're going to get. Right, let's go. I wonder if we can set fire to the house. Yeah. Okay. That's yeah. Maybe a little bit excessive. I think we've actually set fire to that house. I feel slightly bad. Actually, do you know what? I wonder how trashed that buried. Is the answer to that. It's very trashed. Yeah, stand next to a burning building. Chances are you're gonna get killed. Right, medic, need you up here. Probably a good idea for you guys to go and get resupplied. Also, really running out of men. I know we have 3 on this and 2 in the vehicle, but we're really running out of men. I really messed that one up, didn't I? By setting that on fire. Okay, that's one way of doing things, I guess. Okay, so they're all in there. Okay. Oh. Did we just lose something? God damn it, we did. Right, okay. Right, I think for now, these guys jump off and go and get rearmed. I think that's the best way for us to use them at the moment. Gotcha. Right. Let's go. I want to attack this thing last. Is that a static? That is a static. Right, let's categorically avoid that thing. And the best thing to do is suppress them and move up. go. Okay, we'll do it from the other direction.
In.
Jetzt haben wir sie.
Bella, I need yours.
Wir sind in der Überzahl.
One of the easiest way to flush people out is just to set fire to the building, I'll be honest. Just being brutally honest, it is the easiest way to do it. There you go. Building clear. Right. Let's move on. And I'm gonna have to grab these guys out as well because I need them in the... I need you in the fight. You two, you three, with you two. Let's go. No. Push up this way. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Perfect crossfire. Go.
Jetzt haben wir sie.
There's someone in here. Yes, there is. Please set fire to that.
Sie sind uns unterlegen.
There you go. Now we can solve that. Right, now we just have to deal with this mess over here. Which I'm really not looking forward to. Adam.
Soldiers, the enemy has been driven out, but their offensive capability is still extant. You are to fortify the bridgehead and prepare for any possible enemy attacks.
Fun. Right, this is probably going to go extortionately badly, but regardless, can you, get your gun out, please? Regardless, it's Boogie.
Listen up, Assettoveri. Intelligence has reported that the German battle group in the area includes Panzer Battalion 211. Expect an attack with their armor, even if they are just some old captured French tanks. Scavenge as many anti-tank weapons as possible and prepare for the enemy attack.
Oh god, they're coming from multiple directions. Oh balls. Okay, that's not good. Right, let's go, let's push up. Take cover behind that. Those rocks are perfect.
Fire!
really not penetrating that, are you? Okay, try to hit you. Really? Jesus Christ. Get behind that. Perfect. Perfect cover. Get behind that. Oh my god. Fall back majorly. Go and hide over there. Please, for the love of god. Get over there. Take out that goddamn half track. I am so sorry, guys. Run away, run away, run away. We have nothing that we can take stuff out with. What is this static thing? Ooh, hello. Oh, piss. Get behind that. Gotcha! Kill him, please! Game over. Oh my giddy knickers. I was expecting them to come from one direction and they came from three. I had literally no gear to defeat all of that. Do you know, as good as I am at this game, I'm not sure I can complete this on my own. I think I might need someone to help me do this. As always, ladies and gents, thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for your support, and I'll see you on the battlefield.